Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to look at how to use a ReaFIR plugin in ReaFIR to remove unwanted room noise from your audio recordings. In my case, as an example, I have my computer on my desk. I also have two Godox SL60 video lights, and their fan makes some noise which the microphone easily can pick up. So let's take a look at how we easily can remove the noise. Before we begin, make sure you have already recorded the audio track in ReaFIR and are ready to apply the ReaFIR plugin. Now that we have recorded the audio track, let's add the ReaFIR plugin and start cleaning up the audio. In the mod section, choose Subtract. Click on the checkbox that says Automatically Build Noise Profile. Click Play and let the track play for a few seconds. Uncheck the box and we are done. Let's listen to a comparison between the audio before and after applying ReaFIR. That's it for this video. I hope you have learned something and feel more confident in cleaning up your audio recordings. Please leave a like and also subscribe for more content. See you next time. Bye.